with Lemieux. It comes high. Lemieux runs into Bassett. Mackey knocked down. And the puck slides into the corner. And Barron, now they're going to go. Grimson and Mackey. Main event, folks. They drop the gloves and the sticks. Dave Mackey and Stu Grimson. Mackey takes a step forward and pins Grimson to the boards. Mackey has lost his helmet. He's trying to get Grimson's sweater up. Grimson lets go with a couple of rights. Mackey answered with a good strong right and then throws Grimson down. And now they are separated. No hesitancy on the part of those two big youngsters.
No, David Mackey didn't back down at all. They just collided on the boards. Both decided that it was time, and they didn't hesitate.
There's 7:33 remaining in a scoreless first period here at Raucous Chicago Stadium. This is St. Louis Blues Hockey.